Mom got us through our difficult times with consistent, take it to the bank, unconditional, but tough love. She called her style a benevolent dictatorship, but honestly, it wasn't always benevolent.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Always wanted to throw up when they heard that.
17 grandchildren.
The little things we learned became habits, and they led to bigger things like be kind, always tell the truth, never disparage anyone, serve others, treat everyone as you would want to be treated, and love your God with your heart and soul. We learned to strive to be genuine and authentic by the best role model in the world. Her authentic plastic pearls, her not culling her hair, by the way, she was beautiful till the day she died.